Hey, Dad, you know number 4's not even working.
Right now. Not going.
So let me do my little thing with, what was I doing with him? Not yet. You come in when I tell you.
Okay. Oh yeah, it's recording.
Little Tobin gets to stay up late. Little Tobin don't quite know how to relate without yelling once in a while. Now Tobin, you repeat after me. Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Whoa, no.
Whoa, no.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's where it's at.
That's where it's at.
That's where it's at.
That's where it's at.
2012.
2012.
What the heck?
What the heck?
2012.
Bottrell.
Thanks, Bill. Bill Bottrell is awesome.
He's kinda swell.
Bill Bottrell is awesome.
Bill Bottrell is swell.
He left his new mines.
He left his ships.
Breed up. Breed up, Buddha. Breed up,
Buddha.
Breed up, Buddha.
Is
Bill Bottrell.
He's a man.
Bill Bottrell.
He can't do it, nobody can.
Bill Bottrell.
He's
awesome. He's awesome. He's effing awesome. Thanks for the Vox AC50. Thanks for the Fender bass type amp. Thanks for the vintage awesome drum set. But guess what? We're playing directly into a laptop. Because why?
Bill Bottrell.
Mommy's asleep.
Baby's asleep.
Baby's asleep. And we got started a little late because Thomas Dolby took a while to review the footage I shot of him.
He ran away.
I flew in my quadcopter.
Quadcopter?
He was running away.
What's a quadcopter? What's a quadcopter?
I dive bombed in my quadcopter.
What's a quadcopter?
It's a helicopter times four. Yes, that's right.
Dolby's cutting off the air.
Thomas Dolby found me on the internet and wanted me to come down to Mendocino to chase him on the beach with a quadcopter. How many degrees of separation is that?
Bill Bottrell.
And then, I was in a band with Mike Capitan, who played with Dolby in the late 80s. Bill recorded one of Dolby's albums that Mike played on. We eventually got together after he gave up the whole rigmarole music game in L.A. and moved up to Eureka. And we were in a band called Chasing Voodoo. Bill Bottrell. Degrees of separation. Bill Bottrell. How many degrees of separation?
Bill Bottrell.
Everyone knows Bill.
1 degree.
Bill
Bottrell.
2 degrees.
Bill Bottrell. 3 degrees.
Bill Bottrell.
4 degrees.
Bill Bottrell.
Bill Bottrell.
We are one.
You're Ed McMahon.
Bill Bottrell.
I'm Bill Bottrell.
Bill Bottrell.
You're Ed McMahon. Ruined my quadcopter.
Flying into those wires over there.
I didn't see the power wires.
They were hanging in the air.
Hanging in the air.
Hey, power wires, what are you doing over there?
I thought you were a llama. Not the Dalai Lama, no. An actual llama in a field. I was flying, FPV, first person view. And it was like a video game. I'm flying this quadcopter, watching whatever the GoPro camera that's attached to the quadcopter sees. And it's like a video game, but I'm sitting in a camping chair by my buddy Todd, who's laughing. First time in 10 years we see each other, trying to get some shots at this schoolhouse, and I see a llama. Hey llama. I go in for the dive. I'm gonna get that sweet ass llama shot. And then
ba-da-ba. Ba-da-ba. I think that llama thought he was being attacked.
Ba-da-ba. I think that llama laughed at me.
He went over to see what that was.
He was sniffing it.
Thought he was gonna pee on it.
Todd was a little afraid of it. Not the quad, the llama. You were warning me when I was going to jump over the fence. Like,
I did warn
watch
you.
Out, dude. That llama might, I don't know
what he might do. I've heard llamas can be dangerous.
They're just big sheep, dude. They're more afraid of you than you are of them.
I heard they spit.
Interrupt.